imagine blowing up an entire town. Damn college. Winterhold would never be.
Done and done.
We've stopped. What is it? I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on, then.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Who's there? I still remember how to fight.
Do your worst.
Come on, come on! I think it's no good your values.
What's no?
Your best, huh?
So you want to do this the violent way, eh? Alright.
Who's there?
Heard something.
Where'd you come from?
That's your best, huh?
What is
Yes? Anything good? Do you need something? Anything good?
So, what could I do for you?
Oh, you're back.
Here's your share. Well done. I need you to make your way to Solitude and talk to Erica. He's looking to run some kind of a shield job. Now, he's not exactly going to welcome you with open arms, but keep you cool. Do this job right, and we've just made an important friend out there. Can I give you a little tip? Take every job you can get, or else you'll end up a beggar. Good news.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild.
You
I watched Delvin's.
Thanks. Back. I'll get you the rest of your coin by tomorrow.
If you're looking for extra, why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of deal we can make.
Back all you
good bit of
job
available.
I'll give
you
the rest like I said. I want that hammer.
Still have quite a good bit. Bloody good timing. Just got some more clients. Taking an easy job, eh? Well, go and do some damage. Just stick to the shadows and keep out of sight. Wanna go for it? Now that's what I like to hear. Off you go.
Let's get going. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's go.
Let's move fast. Do you need something? If you think it'll help.
Thank you.
never should have come here.
Long life to you, Tay.
Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off. It's almost getting downright hot now.
The longer we travel, the roads of... I welcome you, friend. How may I serve you?
Nothing. Don't have it with me.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Yes, yes. May the road lead to warm sands.
The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for Sky. Bryling's obsession with honor and tradition is...
About time you got here. I'm not accustomed to dealing with people who are unreliable. That's why I asked Delvin to send me his best. Huh, that remains to be seen. Nothing raises my ire more than having an agreement broken. It's bad for business, and it wastes time. Captain Volf of the Dainty Slode has decided to test my patience on this matter by neglecting to honor a trade agreement we had established. I need you to help me show him the error of his ways by sneaking on board the Slode and planting some contraband. You'll need to get your hands on some Belmora Blue from Sabine Niet down by the docks. She's the first mate on another ship, the Red Wave. Once you get your hands on it, I want you to plant it in Captain Volf's footlocker. I'll take care of the rest. Captain Volf is ashore right now, and I want the authorities waiting for him when he gets back.
Now get going. I don't want to see your face until the job's done.
Not sure. I know that it starts with moon sugar, but all sorts of other ingredients are added to increase its potency. Used to be a lucrative underworld commodity when Belmora was still standing. Now the stuff is beyond valuable. It's also very illegal. Anyone caught with Belmora Blue looks forward to rotting in jail for a very long time. There's pirates, and then there's the crew of the Red Wave. They're in a class by themselves. They usually make runs along the coast, shipping all sorts of contraband to and from Morrowind. Rumor has it they can get you anything for the right price. I must return to the court. They simply can't make do without me.
Thank you.
let's get going. As you wish, my Thane.
Oh, what is it? Oh, you're off on your own for a while? All right.
A little friendly advice. Take a bath and get some new clothes. Well then, you're talking to the right person. I'm the only one left in Tamriel that can get my hands on it. It's damn near impossible to find anymore. You want to buy it off of me? I'm afraid not. How else can a poor, overworked sailor like myself expect to earn a living? Good. Here, take this key. The Balmora Blue is locked in a chest under the docks near the Red Wave. Hope you like getting wet.
Going? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
Yes. Let's go.
Let's get going. As you wish, my Thane.
Do you need something? If you say so.
Just getting jumpy, I guess.
Let's go.
We going? As you will, my Thane. We'll pre-
Watch the skies, traveler. Sneak thief.
The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for Skyrim. Yes, I know. In fact, by now, Captain Wolf should be on his way to the prisons. Our contract is complete. Here's a token of my gratitude for your efforts. Oh, convey my compliments to Delvin for me. Tell him I'll be happy to reopen whatever doors he needs in solitude. I must return to the court. They simply can't make do without me.